match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. It is our understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launchpad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
If you're just joining us, we are already underway. Messi. Pjanic. Dembele. There's the delivery. And that should be the keeper's. Well read, he sorted that out. Has he found his man? And it's Dembele. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Lovely bit of skill. In towards the middle. Dembele. Jordi Alba.
Oh, we don't even need a look at the stats, do we, Peter? Zero attempts, zero goals, and excitement, forget it.
For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Beautifully executed. There are a few waiting for it. A really good feat. And he's there to clear it. Pjanic. Big chance! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Loose ball, who's going to get that? Now it's Messi. And it's Jordi Alba. Decent progress down the left. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. Messi. It's anyone's ball. Shapes to shoot!
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
Aimed in towards the centre. That had too much on it. Forward it goes. Gets into a dangerous position. There's the whistle for half-time. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Reflections on the first half.
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
Well, after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. That's the start of another 45 minutes.
Barcelona playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Jordi Alba can't get the better of his opposite number. Goes direct to the front line. Throw in. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Pjanic.
Still nothing to reflect upon in terms of goals here. It is 0-0. It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Dinks one in. Dangerous looking ball, but it's come to nothing. Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Very little to report from an attacking perspective. Jim, it's a cagey old game.
Well, I think it's a fair reflection on what we've seen so far. Neither side has produced that many efforts at goal simply because respective defences have been strong.
And here's Gomez. Raul Garcia hits one! Messi. Now the counter. He's through the middle. Tries a shot! And yes, it's there! That could turn out to be a huge, huge goal! Rarely outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
A couple of changes then in quick succession. Barcelona take the lead, 1-0.
Well, we certainly had to wait for it, Peter. Now a difficult decision. Is it stick or twist?
Messi.
And it's Griezmann. And Pjanic! Oh, and that should have been two.
Pjanic was totally aware of how that chance could have impacted on the game, and that should have gone in.
And he has been fouled there. Now it's Gomez, and the weighted pass, looking for a decent ball in, and the finish!
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Jordi Alba to play it forward. Almost there, and the players can feel it. Griezmann gets it out to the wing. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Balenciaga. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Barcelona win it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0.
Yeah, it was a fairly stern test with very little between two.